Hey friends, welcome to my channel Prerak Tech World. Let's talk about robot today. And it's not usual robot, it's something extraordinary. So before I describe you more about the robot, let's have a look about this video. So this robot has been developed by a company called Boston Dynamics. To let you know about the specification, this robot can run at 1.5 meter per second and it can take 14 kg of load. Not only that, it has a stereo eye and it has a 360 degree vision. So if there is any obstacle, it will come to know immediately and it will avoid the obstacle. And there are a lot of use cases. But before I show you a use case, let's have another video by Adam. Adam is very inspired by Indian auto rickshaw and he has made use of this robot in the real-time scenario. Though it's not practical, but let's have a look of the development done by Adam.
Yes, my good man, to the market.
Okay, so stop, go ahead.
This robot can go where wheeled robot cannot reach, and it carries payload with endurance far beyond aerial drones. The speed is 1.6 meter per second. Runtime is 90 minutes. So in single charge, it can walk 90 minutes. And as I said, Spot uses stereo camera to avoid obstacles and people as it moves rough dynamics and inside the work site. It has a 360 degree vision. It's a durable, so it has IP54 capacity. So water splash, if you put it into the robot, it can't damage. So it's waterproof. And the operating environment is minus 20 degree cold to 45 degree hot. So it can withstand with minus 20 degree to 45 degree Celsius. Operating environment, and it's customizable. If you talk about the application, it can be used in construction. For example, it can inspect progress on construction site, create a digital twin, and compares with the build to the BIM. Whatever the building information model, it can compare the digital model with the actual construction site, the actual physical building, and it can provide you detail where the model is deviating with the, and the battery is swappable. Also, it can be used in a very hazardous or the environment where a human can't reach. For example, oil and gas. It uses the vision system to remotely inspect facilities and improve awareness of plant operations. It can also be used for public safety. There is one more feature called AutoWalk. Spot comes equipped with AutoWalk, a feature that allows user to record and replay autonomous action. Once you record the mission, Spot will execute the movement and action as you have recorded. So this robot has many use cases, useful use cases. So guys, hope you like this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and share this video to your friends. Thanks for watching this video. We'll see you soon in next couple of days. Till then, you guys take care and bye-bye. Welcome to my channel, Prerak Tech World. Today, I'm going to speak about a robot. Yeah, the robot is completely different. It can take a load. It can take... So this is my creation. This is my robot.